I'd like to skip ahead a couple of months and see how the U.S. elections turn out. But beyond that, come back in 100 years. I mean, the present is shifting and changing so rapidly. There's so much going on all over the world that is on the brink of changing one way or another. I'd love to come back in 100 years and see how it's all working out. I'd love to go back to, I'd love to be around backstage watching William Shakespeare direct and produce and write and act in his plays. Oh my God.